It's a pleasure to be here today with Maestro Miguel da Silva in Cremona, the Stauffer Academy. And I still remember when we met for the first time in Milano a few years ago. It was great. And of course, I knew him as a fantastic violist and violist of the Quatuor Isaïe. But to have him in person in Milano was very different. You know, even if technology gives us the opportunity to see us through a screen, when we meet, especially when two violists meet, is always a party.
I was very happy to be part of this jury in Milano, and it was the first time for me to meet you. And I remember some discussions, some exchange about fingering in the hotel, about viola part, especially in Debussy quartet, and it was a typical viola discussion. For me, it was a great pleasure to be in Cremona for many reasons. First, to discover the Accademia Stauffer, because I have a great admiration of the member of the professor here, the Quartetto di Cremona, Mr. Maestro Accardo, Maestro Giorana, and my friend on Maestro Meneses. And the atmosphere here, the possibility to work, it's amazing. And the second idea to be happy in Cremona is because this is of course the city of a violin maker, and I play a Bergonzi viola, and my viola was built here in a long time ago, and for me this is a special vibration to be here.